All right, we're back.
When she was a babe, my daughter loved animals. Saw a deer trophy on a wall once. Did I what she asked?
Haven't got a clue.
Papa, is that deer's wump on the other side of the wall? You see it there? What's a trophy? I pity any bastard who's hurt her. I'll flay him alive. Here it is. Damn it! Jammed again.
Our bedchamber. Tamara's room is there.
Try not to make a mess. For their return, I want everything to be as they left it.
Damn, you're just stealing off the Bloody Baron. Just took you up with some vodkas.
Fresh flowers. He expects them to return any minute. Takes hope.
Over here.
Walls a different color. Something used to hang here. That painting? Right size.
I didn't see anything else.
Wooden candlestick. Stem's broken.
Just gotta go in the other room here. That's well. Damn, you're just straight up robbing this dude. I hope he don't catch me.
Incense and an old key. Wonder what it unlocks. Anise, sandalwood, and something else. Saffron.
Ooh, there's like blood floating in the air. Wow, that's cool. It's going down the stairs. I guess we go here. What the hell is he doing? guess we go back upstairs. I just thought it was odd. There was blood floating in the air. Unless we go all the way down. Nah. It's back upstairs.
The Baron and his wife look happy enough. What's this? Gotta wonder who wanted to hide the hole and what's on the other side. It's interesting. Piece of wood looks like the stem of that candlestick. No coincidence there. Fight might have happened here. I'll look for clues. Walls a different color. Something used to hang here. That painting? Right size.
Was I supposed to take that piece that's in the... I looked at all this stuff.
Rest of the candlestick and wine stains. Somebody smashed a bottle.
Oh.
From Toussaint. Yeah. Ervolus. Scent hasn't died. Wonder where it'll lead me.
Is this the chest? Candy.
Damn ugly for a doll. The kind you'd stick with pins to hurt someone.
Uh-oh. There's a book. Bloody Baron's just chilling there.
The Baron and his wife look happy enough. What's this? Gotta wonder who wanted
to. I've seen this. Maybe I gotta go downstairs. That green chest is what I think I need. I don't remember how to get out of the door or out of the room. Yeah, I think we go. Do we go? Yeah, I think we go downstairs for something here.
Damn, trail breaks off. Could find something else though.
Key though. That's not the key. Oh, okay. Oh, that's where you.
Siri was here.
That's where you keep your stuff.
The Natural Obscurity of Curses by Lydia van Bredevoort. Where'd Siri get this? Siri must have used these. Looks like she left in a hurry. The spinning top, Gritka's toy.
The stash. The rusty key. I don't think I gotta drop anything off.
What do you seek here, vagrant?
I guess I go downstairs now, looks like.
Well.
Oh!
There's all kinds of stuff down here. Kegs. No gwent cards. You're just straight up robbing this dude. Go down some more. I don't think I can go anywhere else. Talk to Bloody Baron. Oh, we didn't go in this room. It's locked.
Done poking around.
Oh.
Found a doll in Tamara's room. Tell me about it.
What could possibly be so interesting about a doll, Witcher?
Looks like it might have been used for some sort of black magic. Where'd Tamara get it?
Black magic? Are you barmy? I made it for her. She was four, perhaps five winters old. We were in Vizima on market day, and she saw the sorceress, Triss Merigold. Insisted she must have a doll just like her. Couldn't afford a thing of that sort, so I made the doll with my own hands.
This is Triss. No offense, but not great with your hands, are you?
Why don't you take some wooden rags, see what image of a grown woman you can come up with?
Whole landing smells of wine. Tell me anything about that?
One of the lads, must be. Lushes, one and all.
Give your men Ervolus?
Oh, damn it. I might have spilled it. I told you I was good and marinated that night. Was it matter? Stench of wine in plenty of corner around the castle.
Can't help thinking I've missed something. Need to take another look.
Use your witcher sense to search the room. It says this way. Hmm. I don't know where to go. I've looked at all this stuff.
It's interesting. Piece of wood looks like the stem of that candlestick. No coincidence there. Fight might have happened here. I'll look for clues.
I guess it's in the other room. Nope. One second. It keeps going back and forth.
Done poking around.
Can't help thinking I've missed something. Need to take another look.
So it shows you going downstairs. Maybe in these rooms? Nothing in here. Oh.
A dedication to the Baron and his wife. Seems they had friends in high places in Vizima.
Not gonna be in here, there's people in here.
Shh.
Use your Witcher sense to search the room. I don't understand.
What do you seek here, vagrants? Fucked up face.
Just says return to the candlestick. I don't know.
I need a good plow.
Huh. Rest of the candlestick and wine stains. Somebody smashed a bottle. From Toussaint. Yeah, Hervelus. Scent hasn't died. Wonder where it'll lead me.
I need to find... says once all the clues have been found, follow the scent of wine down the first landing to find the hidden talisman under the floorboard. Says the that's the stash. There's her gloves and stuff. Oh, I wasn't in this room. I talked to her.
So you're Gretka?
I am. And you're Geralt.
How do you know?
Because you've white hair and a medallion shaped like a wolf. Ciri told me about you.
You and Ciri talked a bit, didn't you?
We did.
Did she say where she was going, or what she came here to look for?
She said she was looking for you, and a sorceress. But you're here, so I guess she didn't find you. I wonder if she helped that friend of hers.
Ciri wanted to help a friend. Any idea who it was?
What do you mean, who? Her friend. She said he was in trouble and that she had to save him.
Look familiar?
My top. Where'd you find it?
Ciri's room.
We'd play in her room sometimes. I was sad one day, and Ciri carved it for me. Such a shame she had to leave.
Do you know where Ciri is?
No. One day I brought her breakfast, and she was already gone. The Baron told me she'd left.
Didn't ask where she'd gone?
She lost her homegirl.
I did. But he said I was too little and I wouldn't understand. But Ciri left me a gift.
A gift?
Yes, this. A green stone.
Beautiful as gifts go. Hide it well. Don't show it to anyone. It's worth a lot. Thanks, Gretka. Have fun.
I'm not playing. I'm helping.
Alright.
Gonna kill the monsters. All of them.
So I guess we gotta go to the first floor. And there's something under the floorboards, but there's no... this is a dirt floor. So it can't be here, it's gotta be on the next floor. Because this is all dirt. This is the Baron's room. It's not in here.
Folk don't object to your white mug.
It's the Gerber baby.
I need a good plow.
This is outside. Nothing in here. You just need to search the Baron's chambers.
Fucked up face.
Thanks, buddy. This is the Baron's chambers right here. Right? No, this is the room he gave to me. Wait. No, this is where I found the doll. I don't understand, man.
Poking around.
Can't help thinking I've missed something. Need to take another look.
Searching the rooms. Use your Witcher sense to find items of interest in the room. To progress, just need to search the Baron's chambers, but searching Tamar's room can... I found all these things. Wooden candlestick, fresh flowers. Did I find the fresh flowers? Maybe I didn't. Yeah, these. I found these.
Somewhere?
I don't know, you were just laying on the floor. This is his chambers. That's where we were drinking. Don't understand. Follow the wine to the first landing to find a talisman under the floorboards. can't do anything though. It shows it there, but don't understand. Once all the clues have been found, follow the scent of wine down the first landing to find a talisman under a floorboard. Where is this mystery? There's this thing lights up, but it doesn't let me examine it. Why does it say game saved? Oh. Rope. That's not what I wanted, though.
Well, bring out the gimp.
Broken rake.
The gimp's sleeping.
Well, guess you'll just have to go wake him up now, won't you?
Check this whole room.
God's preserve me. Yokel.
I have not found a talisman hidden under the floorboard. Items. Inventory. Quest items. Rusty key, incense. Thank you. Oh, wait. It shouldn't be this hard to find something in a house.
Baron Schmarin, if I want to plow some peasant lass, I will. Don't give Cockbat no ban.
See, it didn't go that way. All right. So I go here. Wait. Where was that? A key for there though. It says I gotta go. It shows me going all the way down here. Shows me going into here, but I can't go in here.
Ah!
Oh, wait. I can't even go through a fucking door. that where it has me going? There's a door somewhere. I got that. Go to the left here, okay. Going here. Ah, okay. Okay, so I should go in here.
An altar. So, the Eternal Fires made it to Velen.
All right, well, let's see what happens here.
Well, bring out the gimp.
Mm. Think the gimp's sleeping.
Well, I guess you'll just have to go wake him up now, won't you?
Done poking around.
Really?
Hmm. Can't help thinking I've missed something. Need to take another look.
Thank you.
You, white one. What's your business? Bloody Baron know you're here?
I don't think I found the scratches in the wall.
Deep nicks. Hit with a heavy object.
Alright. Oh my God, are you serious?
Spruce wood. Smells of juniper incense. Some sort of folk talisman, protective. Question is, against what? Won't find much else here.
Oh my God, that took forever. And it was right there. Jeez.
First the army's path.
Done poking around.
Recognize this amulet?
Yes. Anna began wearing it a time ago.
Any idea where she got it?
None.
Any witches or cunning women in the area?
A Pella. Old Coot lives near Blackbow. And there's a cunning woman in Midcops, but I know little about her. She's only recently arrived. If Anna were to see someone, she'd choose the Pella, not the woman. Anna was wary of strangers, newcomers.
Wanna have a chat with this Pella?
Fair warning, he's a hard man to talk to. Rumor has it, he killed his own father with an axe as a lad, then went batty. Now they say he sees ghosts and plows his goat.
Not really interested in his hobbies. Just want to ask about the amulet.
You get guarded.
Kayla's out his shot.
Fancy a gander at our little stockpile. We've gathered ourselves quite the collection. Why let such nice things waste away in peasant halls?
Let's play Gwent.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of Gwent.
Oh no. I think I have another leader. Oh boy. Redraw 2. redraw this and this. Place something on the siege. Well, now I can rain, right? I'll play this in the siege. That's what I wanted to do. I'm gonna pass. Why is he playing so many cards? He's got no cards left. Yeah, he won the round. So I could play this and pass. Play this. I could play my leader ability still. This guy. That's only 1 point. What does he do? I don't think I have impenetrable fog. I guess we play this. So it's my turn, I just pass and win. Hey, we won a game.
Right. Fancy a gander at our little stockpile.
Show me what you got.
Show me what you got.
Swift kick in the arse.
What do you want?
Want to talk to the Peller?
Too late. We've got dibs on a chat with him. A long one.
Get the hell out. Now.
And here I thought we'd have a day without corpses. Herb Majors pay top coin for the special bits of rare creatures. Wonder how much we'll get for his eyes.
Oh, this guy ain't dead.
Gotta wonder about a man who could get Edric's friends all worked up.
More guy. Blackjack. Did I kill him? Talk to the Peller. There we go.
Hey, anybody home? Open up, it's safe now.
Devils, who do they bring? What seek ye?
I need your help.
Whoa.
I'm the devil.
A man. Nay, a wolf. Grey, though not old. Tis he the Peller awaits.
This dude was tearing up some KFC. Real meal for $5. Real meal for $5.
Recognize this? Made of spruce wood, strong smell of juniper, designed to protect someone.
Daddy, would you like some sausages?
Freshly cut spruce, sprinkled with goat's blood, then tempered with an incense of earth, smoke, and juniper. For Anna, to protect her.
So, designed to protect her. From what?
Oh, the dear. Besieged she was, evil all around, wanting to possess her. Old magic, born of oblivion, from dark sources emerged.
Old magic? Can you be more specific?
Tis not for mouth speech, nor for the touch. A small protective charm, not a thing more a Peller could do.
Anna and her daughter are missing. Know where they are?
Nay, no, nay. Peller don't know. But the spirits could know. The Peller will augur, the spirits ask.
Spirits, great. Fine with me. Long as I know where to look, where to find them.
Lost, must be found. Princess, none better than princess for finding things.
Princess, which princess?
Princess, my goat, she's fled.
Those men must have scared her off. Can we get back to the auguring?
Without the goat, impossible. No goat, won't work.
I gotta find a goat.
Will you help me if I bring the goat back?
Princess, where have you got to, girl?
Fine, I'll get your goat.
The bell. The little bell's ringing. She loves it. Ring, ring, and she will follow. But for a while. But beware of wild strawberries. Raspberries, too.
Yeah, treacherous as beasts go. I always keep an eye out for them.
It says you have a new quest item. Prepare it for use by placing it in the appropriate slot in the inventory panel by selecting the quick access menu. To use the item, press or hold R1. Cowbell solo. Alright. So we're off to find a goat. Looks like we found it. Liver. To ring the bell. Oh, honestly. Witcher sense.
There you are.
Hey, we found the goat.
Here, goat. Here, princess. Stubborn.
Alright. Let's go back.
Alright. Time to try the bell. Come on. Let's go see the beller. Do I really have to keep ringing this bell for you to follow? Come on. Take you back to the beller. Misses you something awful.
Why do I know I'm gonna get...
Where the hell did you go?
No, what are you doing? Uh-oh, defend the goat.
Bear.
Oh,
bear.
Shit!
Run.
Got it. All right.
Do I really have to keep ringing this bell for you to follow?
Keep ringing the bell.
You're no roach, but I bet we could be friends in time. You've got that all-important quality every roach has to have. You don't talk much.
That would be hilarious if Roach talked. Or if he got, like, drunk and Roach started talking. Save the goat.
Goat of mine, dearest, sweetest goat.
He's all happy. This is a little homie.
Happy for you, but I'm kinda in a hurry. Anna and Tamara, you might be in danger.
The white wolf helped the Pella. And so the pillar shall help him. Blood. We need blood. A living being.
What?
Fine. Be right back.
Just gonna grab up one of them. One of them dudes, right?
Do.
Oh. The music is really great in this.
They are not here. They have gone.
Blood.
I see blood.
Whose?
No one. No Tamar. Just a child.
Not die.
Mentioned a child. Whose?
Why, Anna's.
Anna was pregnant?
She was. And she miscarried.
Baron didn't mention it.
Afraid, perhaps. Or ashamed, or forgetful. Or perhaps he had no wish to remember.
The Baron have anything to do with his wife's miscarriage?
Foul-tempered he is, and he's a fondness for hooch.
No doubt makes his temper drinking. Even fouler. Did he abuse his family? Anna came to you. You must have noticed something.
The Pella's old, near blind. But Princess came and licked her hand.
So what?
She's a wise beast. Only comes to those who suffer.
What happened to the child?
In a grave thrown, without rite or ceremony, it awoke. Now it wanders, it seeks vengeance.
So it's the
botchling.
The botchling.
Wolf, wise wolf, catch the botchling. The botchling will help lead the wolf to the loved ones.
Really?
Botchlings suck the blood of pregnant women and eat their fetuses. They don't help.
Tis a being cursed. And witches lift curses. If the white wolf can't lift it, he should bring me its blood. Blood will always find kindred blood.
Whatever I do, I gotta find the botchling first.
Seek it at midnight, near the grave that lies empty.
If what you say is true, the Baron ought to know where that grave is.
To the Baron. So I go back to Bloody Baron. Yeah, it seems like the more I deviate from the main story quest, the more I get lost.
Lightning strike.
Oh, shit. The whole house is on fire.
Oh!
I don't know if I'm supposed to help them, but...
Go, go.
Oswin? Where's Oswin? Anyone seen him?
Believe I saw him heading to the stable.
What?
Fire. You blind? Nobody willing to put it out?
Ain't that simple. Most are afraid. Baron flies into a rage. He takes no prisoners.
My brother's in the stable. We've got to save him. He'll burn alive. Him and the horses.
See what I can do.
Hurry now, quick!
Your wife miscarried. Was that before or after you beat her to a pulp?
What the fuck are you suggesting?
Don't play me for a fool. You'd been beating them for years. Finally, they'd had enough and fled. Sound about right?
What?
Shit, fire's spreading.
I gotta fight the Bloody Baron? Really?
They ran for me, didn't they?
What happened? Everybody's like missing their front teeth. I guess we don't save the boy.
Sit down. You beat them.
I never laid a finger on Tamara. Not once.
And on Anna.
That's another story. She always knew how to spark my ire.
You knew they had run away from the start.
Yes, I knew.
Why didn't you tell me? Wasted my time.
Say I had. Say I'd said I had troubles. Couldn't control my wife, my daughter. What kind of flaccid prick would you take me for?
Man, you beat the crap out of him.
Tell me everything you remember about the day they fled. The truth this time.
I'd been soaking myself 3 days straight. Anna came to me, said they were leaving. I begged them to stay. She refused to hear it. I tried to stop her. She wriggled like an eel. We struggled. She fell. Last blasted thing I remember. Woke up in the morn, breeches heavy with my own piss. A large bump on my head. Sadly, they were gone.
Hmm.
Know what that's like, Witcher? No. How the fuck could you? I was left with nothing. Nothing! Only the bottle.
What happened next?
Next? It only got worse. I awoke at sunset, not knowing how many days had passed. Thought it was all a ploughing, drunken nightmare. And then I went to the bedchamber, and Anna was not there. Instead, there was blood everywhere. I knew she'd miscarried. My breath short, my throat locked. I neared the bed and saw it. It lay there, a tiny thing, defenseless, on bloodied sheets, dead. And it was my doing.
Oh, man.
Maybe you're doing, maybe not. But that amulet she wore could be important. Or maybe the fact that she lost it. What did you do with the child?
What was I to do? Took it out and buried it.
Just like that?
Damn you! I gave no thought to a funeral. It was a horror. I wanted it to end. That child had been my dream. I told Anna, the little one, our little one, to make things right. And she died before she could be born. Understand, Witcher. My child was dead.
Get hold of yourself. Men like you, when they break down, look downright pathetic.
You're a heartless bastard.
Mutations worked then. But here's the good news. Your dead child might help us find the one who's still alive. And your wife.
What? How?
Sometimes miscarried fetuses, if they don't get a proper burial, turn into botchlings.
Into fucking what?
A cursed creature that draws strength from killing pregnant women. Once it's strong enough, it attacks those who scorned it.
But how? How does it know?
Blood ties. They're a strong bond. A bond I want to use to find your family.
How?
One of two ways. Legends claim you can bury a botchling under the family's threshold, perform a ritual, and turn it into a lubberkin. That's a sort of, hob, a guardian spirit that could lead me to your family.
And the other way?
We kill it and draw some blood. Take that to the Peller and he does the rest.
Not kill my child. It's suffered enough already. Lift the curse that it may finally rest in peace.
Whatever we do, we gotta find the botchling first.
I'll show you where I buried her, and I'll dig the grave at my threshold.
If it turns out we can't transform the botchling into a lubberkin, they can bury us in it. Handy either way. The sooner we resolve this, the better. Best do it tonight, at midnight.
Then wait here with me. Near midnight, I'll take you to where I buried her.
Get word to the common folk. Ought to stay in their homes tonight and draw a line of salt outside their doors.
Uh-oh.
And try to sober up.
Do I take a shovel?
to dig up the grave?
Take it. You'll need it, but not for that.
So now we... Oh boy.
A bit further. Follow me.
You give the child a name?
No. Why would we?
Mistake. Names are powerful seals.
Here's the spot.
Chose a lovely spot.
Damn it, will you relent? I'm plowing now I've done wrong.
Good. The grave's dug up and empty.
What's that mean?
Botchling's on the prowl.
Ooh.
Look!
We're gonna fight the botchling?
Take it in your arms, quick.
And if it goes Garrity, it'll bite us in the arse before we know it.
Keep screaming and it will turn rabid. It's calm for now.
Bloody hell. What happens when it gets plowing restless?
It'll bite through your jugular and you'll bleed to death before I can help. Tell me if it starts wriggling. I'll calm it with magic. Pick it up. Take it in your arms.
Oh my God.
Merciful gods.
Back to the fortress.
What? This?
As I recall, you were the one who wanted to test the old legends, change it into a lubricant.
It's just carrying this. It's not very big. How's it gonna go around killing everything? Crazy, man. Get him.
Something
fierce. Oh, use the... I guess we kill it. This thing's gonna kill me. This thing's hard. This thing's gonna kill me.
Come on.
I don't think I can beat it. Yeah, no kidding, I've heard it.
Just wonderful. Great.
Oh, there's a bunch of them? Oh, I'm dead. I didn't save either. Oh my god. I used the thing on it. Where do I start from? Yeah, I tried using that, sign on it. It didn't do anything. Hopefully I don't have to do that all over again.
Powerful seals.
Here's the spot.
Chose a lovely... Good. The graves...
What's that?
Botchling. Take it in your arms, quick.
And if you can't
keep...
Bloody hell.
It'll bite me. Back to the fortress.
What? With this?
As I recall, you were the one wanted to test the old legends, change it into a lubricant.
Oh.
What just happened?
Child a name?
No. Why would we?
Mistake. Names are powerful seals.
Here's the spot.
Chose good. The grip.
What's that?
Botchling. Take it in your arms, quick.
And if it goes Garrity, it'll bite us in the arse before we know it.
Keep screaming and it will turn rabid. It's calm for now.
Look at it back.
Back to the fortress.
What? With this?
As I recall, you were the one wanted to test the old legends, change it into a lubricant.
Oh, fuck.
Whoa, I'm going up on bad. Okay, we got it right this time. Hopefully we don't have to do that again.
What do you want to do with it?
Me? Nothing. This is your job. Told you, gotta bury it under the threshold. If the tales are true, by tomorrow it'll be a lubricant. From then on, it'll watch over your house and help me find your family.
It's like a Witcher Muppet.
Look,
Jeez.
It stopped.
Chosen a name?
No.
So think of one. It's important.
It's a girl. What would Anna have named her?
Oh, I guess this is where we're burying it. Still holding his feet.
What now?
Repeat after me. By the powers of earth and sky.
By the powers of earth and sky.
By the world that was to be your home.
By the world that was to be your home.
Forgive me, you who came, but who I did not embrace.
Forgive me. You who came, but who I did not embrace.
I name thee, say her name, and embrace thee as my daughter.
I name thee, Daya, and embrace thee as my daughter.
Good. Now bury the body.
What now?
In one day's time, Daya should turn into a lubberkin. I'll stay here and wait. You go home.
I'll wait with you.
Out of the question.
But that's my child. And the guilt, the responsibility for all this lies with me.
Time for parental impulses? It's long past. Besides, nothing else you can do here.
But...
No buts. Just Witcher's work left to do here. Gotta wait a day and a night for the botchling to turn into a lubberkin. That's it. Go home. And try not to drink yourself stupid again. By blood's power, I summon you. With your name, I beseech you. Hear my call and arise, Daya. Lead me to those bound to you by blood.
For the levy, and that one hard banged a lass.
So the blink of an god he coughs to me.
Oi lads, fancy an outing to find that she beast.
Bring the
blacksmiths, lad. Get to it.
Help!
Marin, if I want to plant some peasant lass, I will. Don't give cock about no back.
Sure wasn't lavender they kept in there. Might be worth looking around, though. Clothing. They change in here. Change in here. Bracelet. One of them must have dropped it. Horseshoe. No way a pitch burner could afford a horse. Both were here. I'm going the right way. To show me something more. What do we have here? Bones have been here a while. Chewed on the saddle. Necrophages will eat anything these days. Giant claws. Wasn't a necrophage made these marks. Horseshoe's missing. Is this the animal that lost one in the smokehouse? Head torn clear off. Takes incredible strength. Must have been attacked by a powerful beast. Surprised him. Hope they got away. Trail goes on. Good thing it doesn't end here. Thank you. fisherman's hut. Seems she wants me to take a closer look.
Seek here, sir. Our hut's out of the way. Woeful. We has nothing. We knows nothing.
Just need information. Looking for two women, the Bloody Baron's wife and daughter.
Not a soul have been here, sir.
Sure, not even passing through. Daughter's medium height, about 20. Her mother's thin, about 40. Seen them?
That sir came at night, right, Mummy?
Quiet, boy.
I want to help that woman. She could be in danger.
Young'un see no one, my lord. He's a kiddie. Must have dreamt it.
I want to hear this dream, then. So, kid, who did you see? Who came here?
Pappy brought her at night, the lady does the medicines. She was all afeard. Talked about an awful monster, said she had to go back, dunno where to. Mummy and Pappy cheered her up, gave her clothes. Hers were ragged.
Where'd the girl go? Your son said enough, no point in playing dumb anymore.
Sorry, sir, but you don't look like one of her father's men.
Because I'm not. I'm looking for Tamara and her mother. I need to know if they're alive and safe.
Tamara is, hoy. She's to my brother's place in Oxenford. But Mrs. Anna, that's another type. Though anywhere's better than to crow's perch with a baron.
Why?
Cause he beat her, sir. Beat Mrs. Anna, I mean. Everyone knew, but not a one lifted a finger for to stop it.
What happened to Tamara's mother?
Twas like this. I was awaiting in the old smokehouse with horses. Cold as hell and so dark, couldn't see past two L's in front of you. Moon had risen high, and still they hadn't come. Began to fear some demon had snatched them. But finally, they came forth, and we sets off towards the river. Suddenly, out of nowhere, a gale arose. Thought it'd tear my head off. And those damn birds, swarms of them coursing o'er the woods, raising a racket to make your ears bleed. Mrs. Anna screamed, bent over into herself. Tamara knelt down, gripped her arms. But then I saw it. Fiery marks on her hands.
Why help them at all? You risked a lot.
Why the debt? Owed Miss Tamara. 3 moons passed, a fever gripped my boy. We thought he was done for. Tamara alerted, brought food and salves. We're poorer than dirt itself. She saved my boy. No two ways about it. Me, myself, I'd have never dared to help. But my missus told me a time of war and contempt's come, a time of folk gone wrong. We needs to repay good with good. Who stands by idly does evil as if.
Married a wise woman.
Crying shame we couldn't save Mrs. Anna in the end.
Fine. What happened next?
Grew even darker. Seemed someone had put out the stars. Crickets all went silent of a sudden. And then, from the woods, a roar. Broke out in a cold sweat, and before I could catch my breath, a beast jumped out of the woods, big as a barn, with horns and 2 burning coals for eyes. I thought I was done for. Beast attacked Mrs. Anna's horse, ripped its head off, carried her off into the woods.
Our horses, mine and Miss Tamara's, got spooked and tore off willy-nilly. T'were the only reason we escaped. The miss wanted to go back for her mother, but my wife pleaded, said she'd die out there alone. Miss Tamara agreed not to go.
What marks?
These, well, like burned on with hot iron on the palms inside.
Burned? Like a cattle brand?
Aye, though these wasn't black scars scabbed over. These hot and glowing, as if they burned with raw fire.
What marks?
These, well...
Burned? Like a cat?
Aye, though these wasn't black...
Thanks for your help.
The lady. She'll be all right in the end, won't she?
I'll do what I can to see that she is. So here our paths diverge. Thank you, Dea. Go in peace.